Marchimay Castillo, and for today's vlog, we're gonna make a video tutorial on how to create a instructional materials that can be utilized in teaching English to the elementary grades. This instructional materials called the pop-up book. This is very easy to make and very helpful to our young children. So the materials needed are construction paper, scissor, glue, ruler, pencil, marker, illustration board, scotch tape, and folder. The pop-up book will be utilized in the four corners of classroom. The student benefited by improving their critical thinking skills, problem-solving skills, their imaginary reading skills, and the writing skills. These instructional materials will be suited to the grade 1 level to grade 3 level, particularly in English language. So, without further ado, let's get started!